Welcome to the Joy of Cushion Halloween edition. This is just a small clip. I just want to say hi. Hey guys. And yeah. It's a very small video, but yeah. Anyway, skip. Okay guys, so then welcome to the Joy of Cushion Halloween edition. Now this was actually made in like a week. So don't expect this to be good, okay? And I've actually kind of played a little bit. This one, OBS. Oh my god. Dr. Malfunction, I'm gonna answer this.
Hello?
Hello there. I see you're in quite the trouble.
Who is this?
Who I am is not the problem now. The problem is that you're currently in a cat and mouse game.
What are you-
Listen closely. The complex you're currently in is like an anchor to the dead. While it still remains standing, it keeps- enraged spirits inside it. You have to destroy the complex.
And how would I do that?
Find and destroy the weakened pipes around the place. Try using a blunt weapon, such as a hammer, to break the pipes open. The flammable gas will be released, then get back to the entrance of the building and light it up with a lighter.
But...
Oh, and before I forget to mention it, you're not alone in there. And he doesn't like, visitors.
Who?
Who he is not the issue. What he will do to you if he catches you. If you just happen to run into him, don't run or shine your light at him. Hide as fast as you can and either wait for him to pass by or distract him by playing a sound through a camera speaker with your phone.
Wouldn't I kill myself by blowing this place up? Who is he and how do you know all this?
Oh, let's just say I have some history with the place.
What is that? Damn it.
thing, and how did he see me? Ow, my ears. No. Guys, I started over and it's a long video. Let me get to the...
Hello?
Hello there. I see you're in quite the trouble.
Who is this?
Who I am is not the problem now. The problem is that you're currently in a cat and mouse game.
What? What are you...
Listen closely. The complex you're currently in is like an anchor to the dead. While it still remains standing, it keeps enraged spirits inside it. You have to destroy the complex.
And how would I do that?
Find and destroy the weakened pipes around the place. Try using a blunt weapon, such as a hammer, to break the pipes open. The flammable gas will be released, then get back to the entrance of the building and light it up with a lighter. Oh, and before I forget to mention it, you're not alone in there. And he doesn't like, visitors.
Who?
Who he is not the issue. What he will do to you if he catches you. If you just happen to run into him, don't run or shine your light at him. Hide as fast as you can, and either wait for him to pass by or distract him by playing a sound through a camera speaker with your phone.
Wouldn't I kill myself by blowing this place up? Who is he, and how do you know all this?
Oh, let's just say I have some, history with the place.
What is that? Oh, damn it.
I get what I was supposed to do. Supposed to move to the other side of the room. bit just as soon as I got the hammer. Okay, but we're making progress. Even though it was 10 minutes in, nothing.
Hello?
Oh, hello, I did not mean to.
I see you're in quite the trouble.
Who is this?
Who I am is not the problem now. The problem is that you're currently in a cat and mouse game.
What are you?
Listen closely. The complex you're currently in is like an anchor to the dead. While it still remains standing, it keeps enraged spirits inside it. You have to destroy the complex.
And how would I do that?
Find and destroy the weakened pipes around the place. Try using a blunt weapon, such as a hammer, to break the pipes open. The flammable gas will be released, then get back to the entrance of the building and light it up with a lighter.
But...
Oh, and before I forget to mention it, you're not alone in there. And he doesn't like, visitors.
Who?
Who he is not the issue. What he will do to you if he catches you. If you just happen to run into him, don't run or shine your light at him. Hide as fast as you can, and either wait for him to pass by or distract him by playing a sound through a camera speaker with your phone.
Wouldn't I kill myself by blowing this place up? Who is he, and how do you know all this?
Oh, let's just say I have some, history with the place.
What is that? Oh, damn it.
So, I'm gonna try this fan game. No. Uh-oh. Sorry. Thank you. quiet. I can listen for if he's coming. So yeah, I'm gonna like put this, when I put this in a playlist, this came up with this idea to play this and like thinking about it. I was like, why don't I just play this because, you know, I want to. Wait, is a hair always here? Okay, you know, I'm gonna Google all the locations of the pipes to speed this up a little. But I might also die if I do that, so I'm gonna Google it anyway. The duration Halloween. Edition all skins pipe locations. Okay, so and after this I also need a lighter, so sorry. Summary gameplay. Mix of remastered and FNAF 3? Oops. Must move around here for the moves and people. The placement for the hammer in the building. Okay. Okay, I guess we are all alone. Okay, I have to locate the start. Oh, thanks. Oh, somewhere around here, I think in here, there's another pipe. Yep. Okay, now I don't think we should be inhaling helium or gas, whatever the crap is. Okay, this is the long hole. Check for springy anywhere. Here, I think. So close. No. Hi, Dad. Hey, here we go again. How long have we been recording this? That says a probability. Oh, 23 minutes only? Okay, now let's not play a sound randomly. This. Dang it, I thought that would work. Nope, not all be- what? Thank you. the breakables. No, that was very stupid of me. That was very cowardly of me. Come on! Jesus! Yeah, this is going to be like 2 hours long, trust me. No. Gosh, I hid, okay? I hid. I was hiding, I guess. I guess they have to spawn there all the time. There is a real source. Thank you. not gonna upload. And yeah. I'm not gonna upload this in time, there's no way. Am I there? Yes. Yeah, that's where Springtraped is. Oh, okay. Place where I want to go. Okay. There's Springtraped, and I'm gonna try to find the first pipe. To first, over here, Springy, my man. Expect him to be that quick. How are you supposed to hide him? No. Okay, it looks like he went in the body thing. I'm trying to find that right now. This one. Pretty sure he's here. Yep. That's not really what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to switch. Crap. Another pipe. Play the sound. Did I play that? Close. Sorry for no commentary, just... I have been very focused. So yeah. I died again. Great. I don't give up today, but this is literally just something I slapped on this video. So yeah. There's something slapped onto. What? Wait, I got two stuff. Thank you. It's almost my time up. Okay, then. Well, you guys have seen my desktop now. Okay, I guess. To be honest, it's nothing special. It's just some dumb files in a games folder where I keep all the games I played. Oh, and by the way, the joy thing, I don't know why, but every single time I like take a screenshot for the video, it makes it so that screenshot is my thumbnail. I mean, not thumbnail. Oh no, he said this is stupid. I am committing, it's letter than that. Wait. This is stupid. Well, that just looped around. I think the dude got confused. He's like, wait, where'd he go again? Oh yeah, he's right behind me. Hello? Let's see, how much time have we have? We have 9 minutes. You know what? I'm done, I'm tired. I'm sorry for the stupid non-win gameplay. I won't come back to this game. It's just something I slapped onto this ending. I couldn't play Christmas with Freddy's because it just, wouldn't launch. I don't know. I think I will. I don't know. It's just, there's this one game that I want to play, but I tried out, and it's too terrifying. And I think I'm not supposed to play that until, later in my YouTube career. Even if you could call it a career. But, yeah. I don't know. We'll see what other game I'll play. But for now, guys, because that's for the video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.